So this is why this thing that I've said to people has become this crazy internet meme, but that's to clean up your room. And which is a lot better and more useful than people think. It's a lot harder too, but the first thing you do, I think, and I learned this in part from Solzhenitsyn when he was trying to iron out his soul when he was in the gulag, because he was trying to figure out how he got there. Fix the things that announce themselves as in need of repair. Your room. Put it in order, because the thing is, in most households, there's 100 things that could be done to just make it less hideous and horrible. And so practicing that it's a real useful form of meditation, and it's also, I think it's a divine act, because you're taking chaos. And you know, if you pay attention even to a room, it's so interesting. And I learned, because I've renovated many places now and tried to make them beautiful. And one of the things that I've really learned is that you can do something as simple as just sit on your bed and think, okay, get yourself a good bed that you like set the bloody place up so that when you walk in there, you think, Jesus, a civilized human being can really live in here. And then every time you walk in there, your room will remind you that the proper way to behave in there is to behave as a civilized being. You know, not as a two-bit do-gooder who's trying to look good in front of the world, but as someone who's tough and reliable and all of that. And that's what your room should tell you. So set the damn thing up until that's what it screams at you when you walk in there.